necessarily walking back to Bioshock. We are probably where we left off last time. We just crashed the big airship that we worked so hard
that's
to
Comstock
get.
House.
And now
if we're
gonna
find him, we should start
and
there.
That's Comstock.
The box are coming! We need to leave the dock!
Where did these people go?
We need to push off immediately!
Where are the Vox Populi ain't?
Alright.
Close your eyes!
Just jump!
You can do it! Come on, you can
totally
do it! Just
that.
Jump!
Just
jump!
Yeah,
I can't
okay.
do it!
Jump!
I
can't
do it!
It.
I'm sorry!
I'll just give you a hint. Oh, sorry. She did not. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I think she jumped. She's not there anymore. I'm sorry about your wife. Super unfortunate. Sorry. Sorry, I'll pick up that though. Maybe it was hers. She wasn't gonna use it anymore. Whoa, what the hell was that? Those? Oh, leaves. Never ever seen a leaf before. What even is that? Hot dog. Hot diggity dog. Looks like there's something going on up here. I already knew that, but... Clever. There's mosquito.
Open it!
Sure yep. thing.
I didn't think my health was that low. Anyways, I'm gonna charge these bastards. I'm sick of them. I guess I'll be double fist and then... Oh, they're getting charged. Oh, I'm gonna charge them real quick.
Do it.
You bet.
Go ahead.
There you go.
Hey. Bull. I don't like what you're selling. Where's the other jerk's stupid folly hand?
Kill you all!
No! There's still one left? Where?
Open it.
You bet!
Where are you? I want to kill you. Are you up here?
I have something.
You're behind me somewhere. Yeah, that's what you get. Well, I really didn't expect to die during that. There's a fight way worse than that. Oh, it's way worse.
Do you think he wanted any part of this?
Probably
did you?
What's in here? Delicious, delicious salted. Just what I need. First gun.
Can you unlock this?
Looks simple enough.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Got it.
What prosperity? There's freight.
Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock.
Yeah, you keep saying that.
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
Gear. Quick-handed. Don't get it.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Anyways. And there, jump down. I feel like, I don't remember if it's in this one or just in the original Bioshock, but there's one thing where you open it up, and...
Ancient Mariner! Sort of let the bigger eyes...
You hold on to this. Take it.
You could have handed that to me. I want that vial of salt, thank you. And lockpick? Lockpick, lockpick, lockpick... Okay, so I'm gonna go this way instead. Ooh, sweet corpse. Ooh. Do the med salts. Do the med salts.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Let me see.
That's a box.
There you go.
That's just ammo. Is it this one? Is there anything over here? Did I just waste lock picks? Heater. I most certainly did not waste. Yes. And health. Wow, this is just my second.
Just what the doctor ordered.
That's probably why I died so quickly. I'm not sure how high I'm going to be able to get health up to. I feel like it's really not going to be much, but I'll take anything I can get. But the most important things you can have are shields. So I definitely do not regret that. Take all the silver eagles and I'll throw some people. Each throw.
You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here.
Here it comes.
A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
That's real interesting.
Remember! Really gonna use that.
cut. We've also got salt.
A lockpick over there.
Yep. It's right in front of you.
Think you can crack this one open?
On it. Ready.
Thank you. That's wonderful. Alright, let's go up here.
I just realized who those two are. She invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Wow, that's amazing.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
What if there's one underwater? Could you imagine how crazy that would be? I know, right? Be pretty crazy. But I mean, that sounds pretty far-fetched.
Come on, Comstock House is up ahead.
Seed of the prophet shall set the throne. He was ruined, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agree.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't find out.
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
Never stop fighting!
Ever. Even if you're dead. I guess they stopped fighting. Even if you're dead. They're definitely dead. Another modern song done all. Old timey. Can't go in there. Oh, but I really have to go.
Now back to the music.
Guns. Nothing good.
Elizabeth?
Really? That little old lock.
It's gigantic.
It's done.
Yes. I'm so glad that I got that money.
Here's some cash.
Okay, but I want that lockpick. Where is it? Oh, great. Salts are full. Good. Good.
Hey, show your shoes!
Hey, guys, get up.
I lost him!
He's right here! Boost, and undertow aid. I do have enough for both, but they'll still be there later. Can't go in there yet. Can I go in there? Maybe not. I think over here it's a pretty large scale battle.
Execute anybody who looks like they give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing clothes.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
Want to hold on to this?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Much obliged.
But this one, do you have lockpick? Worthless.
Can you get this open?
Let me see.
I'm gonna use that later.
It's done.
Down where the roses sing.
That was fun. I don't think I drank the alcohol right there. Hope not.
What's that?
You got empty pockets? Just keep on walking.
Yeah. So, through here, there's a thing, but I can't get to it yet. Because first, I have to go... Where is it? Oh, there's a button there. That's just, it's not there for no reason.
More money.
It's the only reason why it's not there is because I don't know about it. It's one of those things where it's like, find the secret, and you get to do something.
Another year, or maybe less. Watch this idea, and you will be.
Do it!
There.
I hear something.
Want your soul!
Dance with the fuck! Fuck! That's the leg, right?
Oh, God! Guys, guess what? I won that battle. And you guys lost because you suck. Ooh. I don't mind I lost it. The other stuff was kind of a waste, but whatever. Renamon's Armory. Corpse. No. I will.
Here you go, you sons of bitches!
The jail houses! Look, you die! Yep, this is all I have to do to beat a patriot. That is a big, big, heavy hit of the game. Yep, that's it. All I did. I can also just keep spamming that.
Go ahead.
There!
Come on. Who wants to die?
Elizabeth.
Okay!
I can't. I am.
Here you go!
Got it. Go ahead.
There you go.
You? Oh, I'm out. Okay.
Want to hold on to this?
Yeah, sure. Here's the one I'm looking for.
Nice.
The Lutece field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
That's how they met, the alternate versions of each other. You want me to go this way? Alright. I will. After I look at what's over here. Crank gun. Farther along, I have to backtrack like crazy to get back to where I want to go. But it's worth it. I think there's an infusion. Or at least better be an infusion. I better not be doing all this for a stupid piece of gear. Because I'm pretty set on gear and I don't really.
Can you unlock this?
Seems easy enough.
Elizabeth!
Sure thing. There.
Death to the fountain!
Like hell!
Dibs on his boots.
Ha! Dibs on his girl!
Where are you? Oh, never mind. Hitman's armory. I'll take the silver eagle. Ow.
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Oh, most definitely. Maybe there like, could be something we need.
That book wears it tomorrow, today!
Do you have a lockpick? I could have sworn
found some money.
That's lovely.
Appreciate you can crack this one open.
That blue lock, you stupid idiot. Why don't you just open it?
Got it.
Dummy. Ammo cap. Oh wow, I'll sure use that a lot, you know, for all the guns that I shoot. I'm gonna go back. I'm actually gonna shock drop these people when they try to ambush me. And wouldn't it be crazy if all of a sudden
check out downstairs!
Oh no.
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
How'd you like that business? See, so now I have to go all the way back there and hit the button that I already knew about, but I didn't know about it.
Register.
And
help.
generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
I have never, ever, ever been good
really?
At using this.
We just risked our lives for a bit of titillation?
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you did.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Good, those ones are down. This area is exhausting. Part of the running and just how most of the enemies are beasts, which are really, really strong. Alright, is there anyone else up here? Respawn for no reason. No, well that's a relief.
Able to return.
It's 0451.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, look at all this money. Alright, did you do it?
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
So, you want me to kill
you? It won't come to that.
I'm assuming that's what it means by putting the hand around your throat. To kill you. And leave this area. And into downtown Emporia. And... I'm not going to get this area quite yet, because I want to get this fight.
Look, Fox are tearing this place apart.
Yes, they are. Okay, crank gun. Okay, let me connect to it. Please, please, please. Okay, let's start doing this. Literally anywhere. go back up here, please. Please, please, please. Before that stupid... oh my god, I just decoyed myself. Wow. That was, you were shooting at me. Okay,
go ahead.
There you go.
Elizabeth?
Alright!
Go away! Okay. Come here.
Picking. Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Okay, what the crap is in here? Anything? And is this the way over here? Yeah, it is. Alright, well, if that's just the way out, then I'm gonna call it a part here. So, next week, we have a really, really interesting problem. Probably nearly as interesting as fighting the gigantic guns inside of the impound. We have to fight a ghost. Literally a ghost. And by ghost, I mean Lady Comstock. Fortunately, if I remember correctly, salts are way more effective against it than bullets are. And it's especially true with like the people that you bring back from the dead. If they die during, like if they die by vigor, they will not come back to life. You cannot bring them back to life. But if they die by bullet, they can be brought back to life. With that said, it's pretty obvious that I'm in a slightly better situation, but at the same time, not because I cannot use like a combination of both. But it is what it is. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.